Okay. All right. Looks like we got plenty of rings here. We'll start. I'll just unhook 5 of them and see how it would go. Good work, Matt. Go for 4 springs. 2 is not particularly difficult. Knurled handles are pretty amazing on this thing too. Looks like the springs can get cut. Huh. That's weird. All right. Okay. Now let's add some more. Six springs here. Ah. Got a full 7 springs. Pretty tight. See what I can do with it. Well, yeah, pretty good workout. Now, Robert sent me an extra spring, so yeah, maybe we'll have a little fun here. Put the eighth spring on. Okay, now we've got eight springs. It's pretty full, huh? All right. Okay. Maybe not quite, and everything gets tangled. Yeah, so, eight springs is a little out of my range for now, but we're the first time messing with this. Probably some room for improvement. Anyway, it's like all of Robert's tools, pretty amazing, fun to use, and I'm sure you'll build a lot of strength with this. A beautiful piece of equipment, as always.